slide down a little bit.
Derek Tony, VarsitySportsNetwork.com. The Gilman Greyhounds, again, victorious tonight here at Towson University, 20-14 over the Good Counsel Falcons. One of the big reasons, he's only a sophomore. Were you even on varsity last year, John?
Yes, sir. No, fresh soft.
Fresh
soft quarterback.
And here comes John Fitzgerald making the game-winning touchdown as the Greyhounds win it again, 20-14. And John, it was, I mean, just talk about the play.
Our starting quarterback, Kai, lost his shoe. Mm-hmm. So freshman Kasim Hill, mm-hmm. Is always ready on the sideline, stepped in, mm-hmm. and just made a beautiful pass to me. Got behind the defense, and it was a great pass.
Yeah, I mean, what's going through your mind? Any nerves? I mean, that ball may seem like it was hanging up there for...
Yeah, seemed like it was hanging up there forever. Mm-hmm. As soon as I caught it, though, I wanted to get down so I didn't drop it, and just hold on to the ball and celebrate with my team.
Right. Just talk about the contributions. The young kids, I mean, you're, of course, underclassmen, Kasim, I mean.
We're a young team.
Roberts, young team. I mean, a lot of kids came without.
Well, Jelani Roberts, with that big return, he was on JV last year, mm-hmm. so he's making a big contribution mm-hmm. on varsity. And our linebacker in course hasn't started before, mm-hmm. so they're new this year, and they've stepped up big today.
How big is this win? I mean, down 14-0. I mean, you guys could have packed it in, but you guys showed a lot of resilience.
Oh yeah, we could have folded. We could have did a lot of things, but Gilman never quits, and that's really been the history of Gilman.
All right. Well, John Fitzgerald is one of the many heroes tonight for the Gilman Greyhounds, who pick up a 20-14 win over top-ranked Good Counsel. They were down 14-0. Looked like they were going to get blown out of United Stadium, but guess what? The Greyhounds again show their resilience and are 1-0 in 2013. For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Tony.